Hi, this is Stanley Ngugi from Centonomy. Today we are at Braeside School and we are talking about young people and entrepreneurship. And we are with one of their teachers here, Mr. Njagi, and he's to talk to us about why is it so important? Why have they decided to tackle entrepreneurship at such a young age? Mr. Njagi, karibu sana.
Okay.
Maybe let me ask that question. Why did you feel that it was so important?
Right.
To start this thing of entrepreneurship for young people. But even before you answer, you can tell us who you are and what it is that you do.
Okay, thank you, Stanley. My name is Roland Jiro Njagi. I'm a teacher at Braeside High School. I'm the head of the business department. And again, also the BTEC coordinator in this institution. Well, I think as a school, we look forward to bringing out children that are heuristic in nature. Children that are able to solve world problems.
Yes.
Maybe as teachers and as an institution, we've realized that there are several problems in the world out there.
Yeah.
And we want to prepare our children in a manner that they're able to be of greater benefit and make our world a better place.
Yes.
And looking at one of the key areas is about entrepreneurship. And so we sat down and felt we need to expose our children to nurture the skills that they already have.
Yes.
And like you've just been able to see in their mid-morning presentations, our children demonstrate a lot of skills, knowledge, and ideas that they're able to solve boundary problems.
Now, let me ask you this question, and I know a lot of people out there watching, they're saying, isn't it too young to encourage these children, or why did you decide to start at that young age?
Fine, I think we, thank you for that question. We're feeling that it's not about age. Entrepreneur skills can be shared with children right from even early years. Because at the, maybe at birth and at a very early age, children have got the faculties and the concepts of being able to solve problems. So we've chosen to nurture that from early years. That our children rise up from maybe early years up to year 13 with an orange skill and ability to solve problems. Problems exist right from even from birth, and therefore we need to show our children how to solve problems right from when they are born.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've heard it right from the teacher's mouth. It is very important for young people to start engaging with entrepreneurship even from that young age. We're talking about 10, 12, 13, 14, 15. And as Mr. Njagi here said, it's a skill. It is a skill that can be taught. It is a skill that can actually be learned. And what we are going to say, ladies and gentlemen, is you who have children, start engaging with them on these entrepreneurial skills. And to understand more about it, of course, Centonomy has so much information, so many programs for you to engage with that will help your children actually to start learning. And for those of us who are no longer children, we said, Mr. Njagi earlier, that from 16 to 60, anyone can actually engage with the entrepreneurship. Thank you very much for watching The Money Mindset this week at or from Braeside School. See you next week. Remember, Facebook, follow us at The Centonomy Entrepreneur. See you next week.